Kanna, Papu, listen here. Arrange the following rational numbers in ascending and descending order. Already we have done one problem, isn't it? I told you the condition. What is the condition? Yes. You should have the same denominator. You should have the same denominators. Then only you will be able to compare the numbers, which one is the smaller one and which one is the bigger one. Isn't it? So you have to get the same denominators for the given rational numbers. So there are two ways to find out the LCM. The usual way, you know it, isn't it? Already I taught it in the first subdivision. The first subdivision, finally I told you one method, no? Just you take the biggest number among this. Which one is the biggest? Very good. 20 is the biggest number. This is one way of finding out the LCM easily. For the competitive exam, it will be very useful. Understand? So, 20 is the biggest number. Then you see this number 10. 20, is it divisible by 10 or not? Yes, it is divisible by 10. Next you see 5. 20, is it exactly divisible by 5 or not? Yes, it is exactly divisible by 10. It is exactly divisible by 5. Next you see 4 table. This is 0, so no need, isn't it? So, 4 table. Is it exactly divisible by 4 or not? Yes. 5 fours are 20. Already 20 is there. 120 is 20. Otherwise, in other words, how can you say is 20? You are writing the table, isn't it? 10 table, is it coming or not? 110 is 10. 2 tens are 20. In 5 table, is it coming or not? Yes. 4 fives are 20. 4 table, is it coming or not? Yes, 5 fours are 20. 20 table, 120 is 20. So, 20 is the LCM. Very easy way to find it out. Otherwise, as usual you go. Otherwise, as usual you can do. What is the method? So, in the denominator, you didn't have any minus symbol, negative symbol. So, 10, 5, 4, 20. So, this is first method. Another way. Second method to find out the LCM. This is the second method. What is the number? This is even number. So, 2 table. 5 twos are 10. 5. It is not exactly divisible by 2. 2 table 5 varadi. It won't come in 2 table. Understand? Then 2 twos are 4. 10 twos are 20. Again, which table it is easy? Very good. 5 table it is better to take. Understand? 2 table auto, 2 table if you take also, it is not problem. So, 1 5 is 5. 1 5 is 5. 2. It is not coming in 5 table. It is not divisible. Then, 2 5s are 10. Isn't it? Next to what table you have to take? Very good. 2 table. Along with me, you try to answer. Just you think that I am there. 1. 1. Isn't it? So, 1. 1. Next one is what? 1, 2 is 2. 1, 2 is 2. So, you got 1, 1, 1, like that it has. So, final step this is. So, what is it? Just LCM. What will you do? You will multiply this. 2 into 5 into 2. 2 5s are 10. 10 2s are 20. Do you follow? So, if you know the first method, you follow that. Otherwise, you go as usual. So, now you got LCM. So, first number, minus 17 by 10. Isn't it? Minus 17 by 10. So, actually, you have to make this 10 into 20. What will you do? Actually, minus 17 by 10, that is multiplied by 2. That is multiplied by 2. Both denominator and the numerator. Because what is the LCM? 20 is the LCM. So 10 should be multiplied by 2 in order to get 20. 20 kadaikathuk 10 na 2 ala multiply pannu. Then 17 into 2. Plus into minus minus. 7 2s are 14. Remainder 14, 4. Remainder 1, 1 2 is 2. 2 plus 1, 3. So minus 13 by 34 by 20. Understand? Next one. Minus 7 by 5. So minus 7 by 5. Understand? 5. Here you see 5. So 2 2s are 4. So 5 4s are 20. That means numerator also multiplied by? Very good. 4. So 20. First you write the denominator. Then 7 4s are 28. Minus into plus, minus. Otherwise plus into minus, minus. I told you one method, isn't it? That is minus, minus, plus. Plus into minus, minus. Understand? So this is one. Next one, 0. Not necessary. For 0, is it necessary to do? No. Understand? Next one is, so you just 0. 0 equal to 0 only. Because since you are small children, just I am writing this. Minus 2 by 4. 5 4s are. That means here what? 4 5s are. Here what? 4 5s are. Minus 2 by 4. 4 5s are. Then numerator also multiplied by 5. 4 5s are 20. Minus into plus. Otherwise plus into minus. Either you can say like this or that way. Minus. 2 5s are 10. Next one. What is it? Minus 19 by 20. Already here the 20 is there. So same thing only. Is there any change in this? No. As it is. So now you have to write ascending order. What you have to write? You have to write ascending order. You have to write ascending order. Ascending order means what? Very good. Smaller to bigger. Smaller to bigger. Always it is better to draw a number line. Actually how it will be? 0, minus 1, minus 2, 1, 2. Like this only it will be. Now here the numbers are given. You don't see the denominator now. Only you take the numerators. Only you take the numerators. Minus 34, minus 28. Here 0, minus 10. Minus 19. Understand? So you try to draw a number line. That is best way. Understand? So actually what is it? 0 will be at the center. Understand? So here in this direction what will be? Negative. Here positive. So here is there any positive numbers? No. Understand? So here only negative numbers are there. So in this direction only you are going to take. So let me change this. No, otherwise let it be. No problem. Understand? So here negative. How it will go? Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. So just you see this. Which one you have to write it here? Minus 19. No, no, no. Minus 10. What is it? Minus 10. Understand? Next one is minus 19. Next one, minus 28. Next, minus 34. That means what? By 20, by 20, by 20, by 20. Isn't it? So in the number line you have wrote it. Understanding the number line you wrote it. But whether you have to write it in ascending or descending now, ascending order. Ascending means what? Smaller to bigger. Smaller to bigger. Understand? So, bigger means what in the number line? When it goes towards right hand side, it is smaller to bigger. Isn't it? From here. Understand? When it goes towards right hand side, that is positive direction, while you are going, it will be smaller to bigger. So, what is the number you have to write it here? Minus 34 by 20, minus 28 by 20, minus 19 by 20, minus 10 by 20, 0. Less. Minus 34 by 20 is less when comparing with minus 28 by 20. Minus 34 by 20 is less than minus 28 by 20. Minus 28 by 20 is less than minus 19 by 20. Minus 19 by 20 is less than minus 10 by 20. Minus 10 by 20 is less than 0. Do you follow? Do you follow or not? So, what are the exact rational numbers you have for this? That you have to find out. இதுக்கு எந்த rational number கொடுத்திருக்காங்கன்னு பார்க்கணும். Minus 34 by 20. What is the number? Minus 17 by 10. Minus 28 by 20. What is the number? Minus 7 by 5. Minus 19 by 20. As it is. It is given as it is. Isn't it? Next, minus 10 by 20, minus 2 by 4. Here, 0. Understand? So, if some students, if you are unable to put the symbol, you don't worry. Understand? Just you put comma and write. Minus 17 by 10, comma, minus 7 by 5, comma, minus 19 by 20, comma, minus 2 by 4, comma, 0. This is nothing but ascending order. Next one is what? Next, what are they asking? Descending order. Next, what are they asking? Descending order. Isn't it? Descending order means just you have to reverse this. This is smaller to bigger. Next one is what? Bigger to smaller. Bigger to smaller. Understand? Do you follow or not? So just you reverse it and write. 0, comma, minus 2 by 4, comma, minus 19 by 20, comma, minus 7 by 5, comma, minus 17 by 10. So, these two steps, those who are able, you write. Otherwise, it is not necessary to write with the less than symbol. Understand? Just you can put it, comma, and you can write it. Suppose if you want to learn for this, how you have to write? So, zero. Understand? So, greater than symbol, that is. Understand? This is greater. Zero is greater than minus 10 by 20. Minus 10 by 20 is greater than minus 19 by 20. Minus 19 by 20 is greater than minus 28 by 20. Minus 28 by 20 is greater than minus 34 by 20. So, what are the fractions? 0 is greater than minus 2 by 4. Minus 2 by 4 is greater than minus 19 by 20. Minus 19 by 20 is greater than minus 7 by 5. Minus 7 by 5 is greater than minus 17 by 10. Do you follow or not? Those who are unable to follow the symbols, just you can write. Before to this step, if you want to write, you can write like this. 0, comma, minus 10 by 20, comma, minus 19 by 20, comma, minus 28 by 20, comma, minus 34 by 20. Instead of using this symbol, just you can put comma. In the same way here also. Understand? Instead of putting the symbol, what you can use? You can put comma. You can put comma. Either symbol or comma. Understand? If you put comma, then this step you can write. No need this. Do you follow? Do you follow or not? But you should know the concept. What is it? Because 0 is greater than this. Which one is less than? Which one is greater than? You should know. Edu bigger, edu smaller. Therinjikkanum. So, this is also not necessary. So, this is okay and this is okay. These are the answers they are expecting. But without writing this, you won't be able to write this. Otherwise, by seeing here, you can write the answer directly. By seeing here, those who are able, those who are capable. Do you follow every one of you? Purinjidada kanna?